Shut the door.
Lamore 911, where's your emergency?
Vaughan Foods, Moore, Oklahoma, 216 Northeast 12th Street.
What's going on there?
We have someone attacking someone in the building.
I received a call from our security officer that someone was being assaulted with a knife in our customer service area.
We know that he's loose. He has stabbed someone.
So I immediately exited my office, went downstairs to my vehicle, which was parked nearby, and retrieved a vest with that said sheriff on the back, and also included some extra ammunition and some first aid equipment. And I also grabbed my AR-15 carbine rifle, loaded it, and I ran the 100 yards approximately to the customer service area of our building. It was a very chaotic scene. People were yelling and screaming, streaming by me as I went in.
Can you hear this in the background?
Is that him? He's back?
Yeah, it sounds like he's running around out here.
Okay.
And that's a gunshot.
That gunshot.
Sure.
The subject was in the process of attacking another individual, and I yelled at him to stop, and he did. And shortly thereafter, he approached me at a run with the knife, and I did what I had to do.
It's because of him I'm on this earth. He's an angel. Mark Vaughan is an amazing man. You're not gonna find anybody like him. They'll go out of his way to save his employees from what somebody has done to them, or what somebody was gonna do to them. That man is my hero.
I can tell you that I'm very proud of Mark. Tonight we'll be honoring Mark with the Award of Valor. That is one of the highest honors that we ever present. It is for serving with his life at risk and taking care of an incident, in this case where literally Traci Johnson's life was saved and others were saved because he was able to end the threat.
Obviously the fact that I was there was exactly what was needed at that exact time and as things came together. And I'm very grateful that I was there. I don't know how I'd be mentally if I wasn't. And I don't view myself as a hero. I view myself as put in a position. I was prepared, there's no question. I was put in a position to be effective in that time.
Thank you, Mark, from the bottom of my heart. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be on this earth right now. I wouldn't be living. It's because of you I get another life.